Good morning, students. Now we are going to start with the next topic, that is about types of maps. Okay, so in types of maps we will study five types of maps. Basically there are five types of maps: political map, physical map, thematic map, topographic map and navigational map. So today we will study the types of maps. Now the types of maps are also divided into two categories, that is large scale map and small scale map. That is bifurcated or divided on the basis of their scale. Okay, so types of map, it is of five types. According to their usage, they are categorized into five categories: political, physical, thematic, topographic and navigational. First we'll talk about political map, children. What is political map? As you know, political map tells us about state boundaries, capitals, state, and it tells us about capital cities and districts. So the map which contains information about the boundaries of countries, states, capital cities and district is political map. The next one we'll study is about physical map. The map which describes the physical features like the mountain, plain, river, plateau, lake, etc. is physical map. Okay, so the map which tells us about the detailed picture of various landforms like mountains, plains, rivers, plateaus, lakes, etc. They are physical map. Okay, the next one is about thematic map. So what is thematic map? Thematic map contains information about specific features like climate of a particular area and distribution of minerals, crops, soils and population, etc. So a map which contains information of specific features like climate of particular area, distribution of mineral of particular area, crops, soil, population, etc. is known as thematic map. The next one is topographical map, children. What is a topographical map? A topographical map is a map, or topographic map is a map which is also called as survey map, or it is also called as contour map. Okay, topographic map is a map which tells us about picture of a particular area, which tells us that where the particular area is situated, where the particular locations are there, like with the help of conventional signs and symbols. Like red color, it classifies settlements, grids, and yellow color, it tells us about cultivable land and non-cultivable land, green color, and likewise black color also tells us about the topographical map. So a topographical map or a topographic map is also called as survey map or contour map, which tells us detailed picture of a particular area where particular things are in a district or in a state are situated, like where temples are situated, where hospitals are there and various facilities are available. It tells us about that. Okay, so the next one topographic map is also, it tells us about the representation of natural and man-made features and like the local landforms, water bodies, roads, railway tracks, etc. And it is also known as contour map. Okay, what is contour map, children? Contour map, what is contour? Contour is a line, it's a brown colored line which tells us or which shows us the same height on the same elevation, the point that joins the height of the same, that joins same height is known as contour. Okay, the next one is about navigational map, children. So what is navigational map? Navigational map is used by sailors and pilots. Okay, it is used by sailors and pilot But what is navigational map? Navigational map is mainly used for the purpose of navigation. They are used for the purpose of navigation by the sailors for locating various places. Like when the sailors and pilots are on their ship, they use this navigational map for the direction. Okay, they determine the direction of a particular area through navigational map. So here we have studied about the five categories of map, that is political map, physical map, thematic map, topographic map, and navigational map. So the political map tells us about state boundaries, capital cities, and the countries, state, districts, and physical map tells us about detailed pictures of landforms like mountains, plains, river, plateau. Thematic map tells us about climate, distribution of mineral, crops, soil. Topographical map tells us about water bodies, natural and man-made feature, railway track, which is also called as contour and survey map. Navigational map is used by sailors and pilots, and they are mainly used for the purpose of navigation.